will be Daisy Troop 240805 with leaders Betsy Beasley, Dana Garen, and Jessica Green. All right, ladies, you're going to bridge, and then you'll all get your batch together when you're done bridging, okay? So first we have Lily Bishop. Addison Tazetsky. Sarah Malinowski. Emma Sansone. Alyssa Requay. Brooklyn Laurel. Leah Snide. Marissa Mayberry.
Nora Deckelman. Allie McNeil. Savannah Collins. Michaela Hoff. Nellie Titak. Annalise Cook. And Mae Cook.
Junior Girl Scout Troop 20128, bridging to cadets with leaders Tracy Carter and Kelly Scattergood. And congratulations on becoming cadets. Elliot Scattergood. Annabelle. Leilani. Caitlin Siciliano, Tessa Ross. Stella Balzia. Over. Zandy. Dirk. And Olive Armstrong. Cadet Troop 24315, bridging to seniors with leader Yvonne Schaefer and Angela McCrum. And many girls participated in many other community services events this past year, including the Town Haunted Walk, the Women's Club Easter events, and Marquetta's Journey Walk. Thank you, Girl Scouts, for being such wonderful girls. And here they are. Leela Wessel. Sedona Myers. Logan Jones. Eva Reynolds. Lorelei Schaefer. Sadie Dwyer. Sarah Gasek. Thea Shadler. Carly Conklin. Emily Quigley. Faith Stevenson. Kaylee McAlee. Megan Farr. Nancy Gilmartin. Maddie Yonkers. Great job, folks. Congratulations to all the troops for bridging tonight.
Madison Jones.
Charlotte Costry. Lexi Hummel. Grace Wessel. And Claire Reynolds. Over the years, as we had more adventures, it has been so wonderful to see them grow confident, brave, determined, and just plain fun. I saw this early on with the trip to Philadelphia to see the holiday lights when they were little, taking the high-speed line for the first time, walking through the city, visiting Santa. Some were a little nervous or had trouble following all of our instructions, but they all had a zest for doing something new together. This is the spirit we've had in our troop all along. These same girls have done sporty things like horseback riding and whitewater rafting, cultural things like going to Broadway shows and trying exotic food, and servicey things like participating in the Lions Club gift events and making grab bags for families in crisis. And throughout all these activities, I was so pleased and proud to see how each girl would make her own contribution and bring her own unique style to whatever we were doing. Some of us were lucky enough to go to Puerto Rico last year, where we continued our sporty and cultural and servicey endeavors. When I talked to other adults, not in our troop, about the trip to Puerto Rico, many of them asked if I was nervous to take young women on such a trip. I could honestly say no, I wasn't. I knew these girls. I can tell them apart easily now. And I don't mess up their names any more than I do with my own children at home. But seriously, I knew that they could hit the ground running and get the most out of this fantastic experience. And they all did, with each of them contributing their own ideas and personality and enthusiasm, making it a wonderful trip. Just as it's been a wonderful trip and a great privilege
to help run this troop for the past 13 years. I know as they bridge to adults, they're going off to do amazing and unique things, and I can't wait to see what is next for this fantastic group of girls.
So bridging to adults is Sonia Adamson. Sophia Albano. Meredith Vandemer. Sarah Burns. Madison Dent. Kira Dungy. Emily Harrison. Okay, Emily Harrison. Grace Heinold. Claudia Cook. Harper Perry. Evan Roos. And Erin Schneider.
54252. A world of its own. The streets where we play. The friends on every corner were the best we ever made. The backyards and the schoolyards and the trees that watched us grow. The days of love when dinner time was all you had to know. Whenever I think of yesterday, and see that place that will always be home to me. It'll always be home to me.